set it up.
Should be in.
Yeah, do we all have to be?
We're all here.
Okay. So what are the strengths?
Well, it's a unique idea, for sure.
There's a lot of customization. I think that's a strength.
Weaknesses, there are a lot of pizza places in Unpleasant.
Was that more of a threat though? Because it's kind of outside the
place. Yeah, that would be more
of a threat.
Okay. Yeah. So competition?
Yeah.
So many competitors?
Another strength could be a cheap, relatively cheap price. It's not too expensive.
And good food, that's a strength.
Good variety of food.
Okay, what's some opportunity?
Well, Mount Pleasant itself would be an opportunity.
It's a college town, so.
Yeah, so college campus. Yeah.
I love pizza. I would go there if I ever had money.
If you ever had money.
weakness.
They're relatively new, so.
So name is not.
Yeah.
Recognized, easily recognized.
Like, I didn't know what it was.
I don't know how you would say that, but, like, is it?
It's not
recognizable.
It's not
company.
Home, yeah. New company. It's not a household name yet.
It's not what?
Not a household name. Like, McDonald's is a household name. Everyone knows what that is.
I don't.
Yeah, I remember. Should we do like one more for these three or just?
Yeah, we should. Okay. Threats. Things that it can't control.
Threats, I guess, could be, I mean, if it's not on campus, then I mean, obviously you're not getting any more business.
Yeah,
like,
that's
true.
Like, so,
like,
off campus. So, like, on campus would be better for, like, profits. So, like, I don't know how to word that. Location.
Or would that be a weakness? The location.
Well, I mean, because the university, they could ask the university and they might say no. So, it's not really in control of Blazin if they can build here.
Okay. Opportunity. What's other food that's customizable?
Subway. Yeah. But I mean, that kind of goes into competition.
Well, no, for the opportunities that they could expand into.
Oh,
like,
so expand their menu? Or
expand their menu, yeah. I was thinking something more specific, though. Because, I don't know, though.
Like, they could advertise more? Like, advertisement? Or no?
I think.
I mean, just being.
Yeah, that, I mean, that.
Being a new store as a franchise overall, it gets their name out there. So I guess you could consider that to be an opportunity for more recognition.
But also a weakness could be advertising as well, because I haven't heard anything about it.
That's true, so we could put that
for
there as well.
I guess a weakness could be it's not going to be like the highest quality food ever. At the end of the day, you're still getting cheaper pizza.
Doesn't have quality food.
Maybe not high quality ingredients.
I mean, strength also, you could, like, we sell alcohol beverages. I mean.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Forgot about that.
So that's, like, different. That looks good.
Yeah, are we supposed to, like, draw a conclusion then, or is this...